Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to create a new product variant with Postman in Shopify. Variant is a new version of the product. Example, colors or sizes. If you don't create a new variant, you will have to treat shirts with three colors yellow, blue, green as three separate products. Product variant allows you to treat yellow, blue and green shirts as three variations of the same product as a shirt. Now we will create a new product variant with the Postman. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. After you have accessed the Shopify API, create a new post with this endpoint. In the body section, enter the code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click send. As you can see, the API will return the data like this. Now let's check the result in the admin dashboard. In the admin, choose products, then click all products. Search product by product ID. And look at the variant area. As you can see, the new variant with yellow color and $1 price of the product has been created successfully. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.